Hello children, now we are going to see the story in English. Okay, take your English book, then take the story 4, a little fish story. What is the lesson? A little fish story. See here into a sea, lot of million of fishes in this. Okay, fish plural form, fish only. Fishes also we can write, but 90% of plural form is fish only. Okay, so here lot of million of fish is there. At the same time, here one little fish always it's to be sad mode, and he won't be mingled with anyone. The other fishes also always making something about on it. We are very large, but you are very short, so you should not be swim longer time, and you are not in this school. For the fish, group of fish, we have to call that school of fish. What is the name? School of fish. Like that, lot of comments they have, the larger fishes, everything describe about the small fish, so it is getting too much of disappointment. So at the same time, they were caught by a net once upon a time. That time, the little fish, using their swimming sense, it's coming out of the problem. So how it is, it's to be looking. That time it realized, I am not to be small. When I have the time to larger, I can be accept those things. So, and now I thought it's to be very, very wrong. So, from this story, what you have learned? From this story, you have learned whatever we are getting, we have to make ourselves to be satisfied. What is that? Satisfied. Okay. So, when we have the satisfaction of everything, we can get lot and lot. This is the moral from this story. Let we read the story. See, a little fish story. There are a great many million fish in the seas, but this story is about just one of them, and a very small one at that. It is a small fish. How now this little fish had everything in the seas to make him contented, but he was not happy. You will laugh when I tell you why he was not. He was unhappy because he was so very small. What is the reason it's getting unhappy? Small. It's very hard to be such a little mite of a fish. Little mite of a fish, he would say over and over again. If I were only larger, how much happier I could be. If I being a larger, how I'm a happier person. And he said it so many times that I think he believed it. One more fish also said lot of times, you don't be think about it, you just believe yourself only. One day, he was swimming along with the rest of his school and thinking, no doubt, how much more the larger fish had to be thankful for than he. When suddenly, with no warning, they found themselves in the meshes of a great net. Meshes of a net means valai virikichu porandadhu. There was much floundering and splashing as the net was drawn up out of the water into sunlight, and just as its haul was being, they make some sound, they will struggle lot and lot, no, those things and all, emptied into the boat. The smallest fish in the school wriggled through the mesh and slipped back into the cool, clear water. How good it felt. But every fish caught into the net. But small fish, by using the gap of the net, it's coming and it's being wriggled. By using the wriggled sense, it's coming to be out. Wriggle means nilinji nilinji, bubbles fit varadu. Okay, he swam here and there and everywhere, and some of the fish who knew him well all the rest of his life said that They never again heard him say that he wished to be anything but a little fish. So, every time we have such a wonderful ability with us, and we have to be think about our good qualities only, not for negative comments. So, just think about it. Don't be think about negative comments. We have to think about positive way, positive comments only in ourselves. Okay, students, read well the lesson. Okay, thank you.